On behalf of Don MacLean, I'm Daron Sutton, and a shocker, San Francisco continues their fine season. Gosh, maybe it's not shocking anymore. The Dons are off to an 11-1 start. ASU now 5-7. There certainly were positives, though. Kimani Lawrence, yet another double-double. It feels like every time he laces up those sneakers, that's what happens. Lawrence with 18 points, 10 rebounds. By the way, he also had 6 assists. He has been the heart and soul of this team all season long. In the end, it just wasn't enough, though. He needed a little bit more help. Beautiful sharing of the basketball that time from Jackson, who had 4 assists as well. But the story was Khalil Shabazz. With leading scorer Jamari Bouye quiet, ASU held him to just 4. Shabazz had 20. 7 makes, 4 of them from long distance. He was the heart and soul of this team. Dimitri Reavney went 3 for 3 from the line with 3 late game-winning free throws, but it was Shabazz that helped get him there. And so this team, this shocking team, the Dons, now are off to an 11-1 start. The WCC loves when that happens. Bobby Hurley and his squad will get back to work, grind, and see if they can get things right. San Francisco with the victory over ASU. On behalf of Don MacLean, I'm Daron Sutton. That was a tough one, Sun Devil fans. They'll get them next time.